What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If y'all are new, my name is Sean. If y'all return to discover what's popping, if y'all read the title, it is gonna be another Pallet roulette video, or bingo, Pallet bingo roulette situation. I forgot the name of the damn series. But I did have to take out one of the buckets because I have to go and make sure I put every eyeshadow palette that I own in that bucket. I don't think I did. So, anyway, so we have two. One, two, and four. Yeah. There's only one, two, and four. We're gonna probably get something good. We have number four. Okay. Number four is, I don't even remember. What is number four? This is number four. Number four is YouTuber inspired. But what YouTuber? I guess I could put TikTokers on there too, but I only follow like one person really for makeup, I guess. Well, I follow a couple, but you know. Okay. Y'all know who that is? We got my boo. We got my boo. We got Makeup by Torrance. Girl. You know how many looks this man has done that I enjoy a lot? Do you know? There are so many looks I wanted to recreate from him. A lot. You know what? I think I'm gonna do a look. Inspired by him and not actually do a recreation. His favorite color, you guys, is green. You know my love affair with greens. I don't like them. But I have a perfect look, okay? I have the perfect look. Now the key is to find a damn palette because it's a new palette and it's in my haul basket, okay? My haul situation. Which was organized at some point in my life, but so I'm gonna use these two green palettes to do a look. Let me prime my eyes and stuff and I'll be right back.
Thank you.